advance some time.
Our new parts have completed without issue. They'll be ready for the next race weekend.
Thank goodness. All right, let's try this event. Pirelli Hot Lap, Average Speed Zone, Australia. Three rounds, take on challenge section of the circuit, average speed, best, okay. 89 miles per hour. Let's do it in the rain. Ooh, hitting the wall. Yep, that was dumb on my part. Oops. Try to get something. Jesus. So slippery. I want to change my camera view too. What'd I get? Silver? I'll have to try this one again later.
Our cash is getting pretty low.
We may have to
shut down facilities for a while to cut down our running costs.
We have 845K.
It's time to remind ourselves of our top three. Who are? Sainz, Verstappen, and Charles Leclerc.
All right, so we gotta try to beat 125 something. Gotta get the 125s, fighting chance. Yep. Yep, I understand. Once I go out, I'm out. All right, here we go. Here we go. Thank you. Down my way. Okay. Fuck. All right. Probably gonna have a crappy frickin' start. I mean, I did 124, but I don't know, we'll see.
Qualifying complete. Seventh. Let's review our top three today.
Figured. That's alright. And Carlos Sainz. See if we can do this without having an incident. Here we go.
From starting, here's what today's grid
see where our grid is.
Charles Leclerc lines up on pole position, and Max Verstappen lines up alongside. Looking down,
who was that third again? Come on.
We have Sainz, Hamilton, Sergio Perez.
Russell's in front of me. Okay.
Gray, Bottas, Natalie Pinkham joins me once again in the commentary box. It's fantastic to
all right,
have
let's
with us
get to this race.
After the points finished last race, let's aim to keep that momentum going.
Yep, I'm gonna try to do better this one. Mom. Yet. Let's restart that session because people keep fucking me up. I only get one restart, one mulligan. Everything else after that, it is what it is. Ah, you fucker.
Are you okay? That was a
nasty not counting that one. Ugh. All right, that one I had to.
momentum going.
Oh my god. Come on, baby. I don't want loss of power. Why is my engine having a little bit of wear? Why now all of a sudden? Oh, are you fucking kidding? Can't believe I saved that. Hope there's no damage to my car. Car still doesn't feel right. Like, I think when he did that, fuck something up. Oh well, just drive, do my pit normal time, see how things go. Made it through the hard part of the race. Beginning. Beginning. So stupid. At the beginning of the race, so hard. Man. Come on, here we go.
Okay, DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone.
I just gotta catch some guys, even though my motor's getting aware apparently and I'm losing power. That was not good by me. Lost a little bit of time there. Those guys are gonna probably catch up behind me. A little wide on that. No late on my part there.
We're approaching the pit window and you're gonna be on medium.
1, 2, 4. Nope. Close that on ya. Cutting the door. Sorry, bud. Oh, that's Russell. Ooh. Come on, man. You can drive better than that. That is a terrible gap. That means they're gonna have DRS behind me.
Gap to your teammate behind is 7.9 seconds.
My teammate's 7 seconds behind me. Here comes the dogs nipping at my heels. Come on. Here we go. Be fighting with him this whole time, probably now.
Okay, gap to the car ahead is 6.3 seconds.
Whole another second ahead. Wow.
Okay, be aware the grip levels are going to start falling away soon.
Yeah. I like how you say that after I just went off the track. As if. I didn't know. But I got a pit after this lap. Alright, gotta really focus. If I can hold this position, I have a really good pit. Could actually do something for this rail. That's not what I wanted. I can do one more lap.
Teo's coming in for his stop now.
All right, come on. Go.
Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go.
Ah, hey, man. Yeah, my tires are pretty fresh. God, Russ. Ah, it's that fucker. God damn, is something on his car? Here we go, guys. Keep this position. I keep shipping way too early there. pretty big gap. Here we go, baby. Gotta keep going. Keep the pace up.
Okay, information on Bottas. They seem to have an issue.
Oh, I like when other cars have issues. That means less people to worry about. As long as I can keep this pace up, keep things going, I should be able to at least get fifth place, which I'll take. Gotta keep improving each time. Yeah, 10 second gap. Yeah, there's no way I'm catching up. Unless some crazy crashes happen. Here we go. Three laps. Lap 13 of 15. Keep it going, man. Keep it going. Keep it smooth. Keep it smooth. Come on. Man. Yeah, I think we're good. That guy's... We got a decent gap between me and the person behind. So as long as I can stick to everything I've been doing. Maybe not that. That was way too slow there. That gave him a little bit of catch up. Keep it going. All right.
You're increasing the gap on the car behind.
Good. 5/10 a lap, huh? I'll take it. Here we go. Here we go, baby. Just keep it going. going to keep my pace up. So funny, it looks like everyone always catches up right here, but truly they don't. Everyone has to stop, and you're like, oh crap, they're right there. Lap 15, here we go. Well, started out a little rough, but finally got it going. I'll take it. I think I finished better than last time, so. Leclerc from Ferrari won, huh? What a surprise. Done. All right.
Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
Esteban Ocon, driver of the day, huh? Man.
Looking at the podium, you can see that red suit familiar to fans across the A world-class win for a world-class team. Ferrari, do it again.
All right, well. Ferrari's taken over.
Let's have a quick look at how the driver standings have changed. Charles Leclerc currently
went up two spots.
Standings extends his lead even further with this result. Let's focus on the driver of the day. Natalie Pinkham. Come on. Who do you pick?
Let's see that replay. Oh man, so nerve-wracking being around that many people. You're going. Yeah, totally screwed up there. Jeez. Way wide. Tires weren't too warm yet. I'm sitting in fifth, so I pretty much just stayed in fifth the whole time. Yeah. Don't know how I saved that. But he totally got his car messed up there. That, I don't know, him pushing me, if that saved me somewhat. Was that Verstappen or who was that? No, Max is up front third. Okay. His wings are all messed up, that's for sure. I'll take it though. All right, well, that's going to be it for me. I'm not going to do the next one yet. I'll do that maybe tomorrow or another day. We'll see. All right, that's going to be it for now. I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching. I usually try to stream every Tuesday. So have a good one.